bombs fell, and supplies have become scarce. The former guests at the resort are exploring the feasibility of sending out scavenging groups to hunt down whatever they can find. What's starting to dawn on us is that there will be people outside the resort sending groups of their own. Who knows if they'll be friendly, or simply take what they want. Instead of waiting to find out, we've concluded that our goods should be locked up for safekeeping. It's a smart move, and one that will keep our belongings protected until the government rescue teams arrive. It's good to know that there's still some rationality left amongst all this chaos.